Yo, YouTube, what's going on? Welcome back to my Let's Play of Tunic, where I just restored a bunch of power to the ruined atoll. We are in Frog's Domain, and we're off to go kill some frogs, I guess. Some Tonberry-ass looking frogs. Sweet. Glad I have a lot more direction this time. But again, I'll restate. I love how the game has not given me any direction, but given me the bare minimum of directions. Just enough to actually figure things out. This looks like a stairway. Do that. Ah, no. No tongue. Bruh. Die. Well, that seems like the way to go, considering you were so adamant to keep me away from it. Do I need a potion? Get out of here. A flower. Ooh, it is dark. Okay. It is so frickin' pretty in here. This was the way to... You bastard. No. Didn't think that was the way to go. I was expecting to go this way. Oh. Never mind. Sweet, do I want? I forget what that does. It is health. Okay, cool. I think I might as well just eat these now, because the other ones will regenerate. What? Oh, yeah. Yeah, I know the door one takes me a couple times. Yeah, the big door.
Not the one with the...
Okay.
I love it. Wait.
Yeah, there's... Not now, but... No, there's still plenty of time. I'll have I'll have it. Hello, boys. Ooh, good shot. Fuck. I wasn't supposed to freeze, too. I don't know. They're shadowy, scary. Coming. I saw that coming. I did. Oh well. Ah. Damn it. So pretty. This way. I already went this way. And it's nothing. Frogs. They're all frogs. No. All right, we got this. You can go screw yourself. It's the shieldy dudes that are a real pain. It's over here. You know what I just thought of? Maybe. Try this out. Does this make me stronger? I don't really notice a difference. I don't know what they do. I imagine the first one is speed. Everybody die. I could actually use that magic there. Oh, of course. I look away and it disappears. Gotcha. Really can't be scarce with your items. Especially magic. Magic I'll get back eventually. Ah. Got some of my coins back. That didn't look like all of them. Looked like some of them fell. You look scary. You look like you're about to fight me. I don't know if I like that. Ooh. Already stolen! What was already stolen? Who already stole it? The one of them color gemmy thingies. I've been bamboozled to the heckin' degree. Boom. 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 I like boom. Neat. Okay. When do I get a grappling hook? This is back to the start. Yes, it is. Dope. Whoa! I was not ready yet! Holy crap! No! I was not ready! Okay. The taste for what I'm in for. That's always nice. Well, Is that why you gave me firecrackers? I feel strong about this defense ring, I really do. Oh, he sees me. You can have that. No, you don't. Fine, you have the firecracker. You dipshit. Oh, no. Fuck. No, drink. Smooth. Okay. Now what is this? Yes. Right. Is this the grappling hook? That is not at all what I expected, and I so love it. Dope. That is so dope. Grappling hook! We got it. That is sick. Okay. That opens up a lot. Quite a lot. Excuse me. I knew it was coming. This game was telegraphing hard that there was a grappling hook incoming in my future. Nope. First shaven right here. You there. The fuck over here. No more of your shenanigans. Oh, this is so good. Oh, this is so good. Well, I kind of feel bad for that one, but otherwise, this thing is so good. That. All right, into the giant castle in the sky. Ah. No. Not that one. Good thing I can't fall off the sides, right? That is such a relief. It's still giving me a bit of the willies. Still giving me, like, that... nervousness when you're approaching the edge, but good to know that... This place is huge! This is a great library. Hi. Both look rather menacing. Here lies the hero. I've never done this before. This is probably accessible in other areas too, like the... Yeah. Huh. Yeah, I probably could have come here from other... other heroes' graves. Other of his grave. Is it the same hero? It's his grave, just in different areas? More like a monument, but... That's dope. God, there's just so much to this game that I don't... It just amazes me. I'm so awestruck. I don't know how else to put it. I'm just so, like, mesmerized by everything this game is doing. You don't want to fight? Okay, I'll be expecting you later. Studying. How all this crap works. I can have. Huh. 37:40, so I'm still missing pages from here. Waiting for one of these things to come alive. Okay, a query. Ah. You know, that never, like, that didn't even occur to me. If I get one page, I get two, because there's one page on each side. That just makes sense. What's on the back of this? That's this. Okay. Am I translating these areas? Am I changing the map? Or were they just written like this? Legend says wearing this allows you to do something extraordinary. I don't see where I am. What's going on here? I'm experimenting, I see. Does this portal work without the power? Interesting. I just saw the announcement today. There's going to be a physical version released of this game. Yeah, it goddamn deserves it. I might just pick it up because, just to support it. That way Chelsea could play it. We could share it and stuff. I even bought the frickin' soundtrack to this. I bought it. Went and looked up the OST and everything. I love everything about this game. Every time I say that, I think back to the one part that kinda aggravated me. But that wasn't the game. That was me being bad at a fight. If I made a game, I would like it to be something along, like, something like this. This is just the ghosty fox that says hi, right? Hi. Hi. Okay. It was still cool. Oh, it powered the... I didn't even notice. Powered this too. I got a bunch of these I need to spend. Probably why I haven't been doing so good. have been hoarding my money. Attack, hell yeah. Was up here. I'm gonna go hit that statue one more time. This feels like a fight. Hi. The librarian. Get over here. No, shit. Ah, shit, poop. Can I not use it at all if I don't have magic? Fuck, wait, it doesn't work. Shit, nope. Kill me. I need to start that over. I need to think this through better. Interesting. Everything else is like limited to anything else I have. To rely on the enemies for magic. Ouch, that really hurts. Well, I didn't notice how little health I had, but I was getting smacked around a lot. Did I try ice? I didn't even try the slow motion there, but I don't really know how to use this slow motion, like, effectively. Maybe I'll try it, but I'll try ice first. Damn it. It works on him. I just need to hit him. Does use magic. If it hits an enemy effectively. Hit me. Gonna want to keep that as much as possible. Oh boy. I already like this fight though. This is kind of dope. Over here. Is this anything? No. Can I hit the shop? This one on the right. Hi. Excuse me. Mr. Ghost Fox Trader. What use? That might be effective.
Thank you.
This might be, you know what? That might be smart. Might be. This even it. Yep. Guess I can't really spam the grapple hook either. Can't shield against that? Over here. It away. Closer that time, but damn, items don't come back either. Thank you. Damn it. There goes those. Fuck. Missed it. Get over here. Wait, I attracted him. That wasn't good. Catch. Oh man, I'm taking a beating. Stop throwing bombs at him when he does that. Not a good idea. It's not a good idea. Maybe grapple hook when he does that. Maybe I should stick with ice, but very sparingly. Good hit, good start. Good hit. I know I said sparingly, but those were two very good hits. Dodged. Didn't have enough stamina. Wow. I was gonna do there. I had nothing left. Got ice bombs though. I gotta remember that. Maybe start with those. Maybe switch it up to attack and defense. Library. Yes, it hit. Yes, it does. I was thinking of that. Huh? Close. This is a good one. This is actually a pretty fun fight. I like the it's juggling moves, but not too many moves. And of course, I'm not a great fan of aerial enemies, but this guy's not too bad. I dodged into it. I thought it was coming my way. Well, that wasn't a great start. Oh shit. Damn it. Okay. That was the closest one. I'm getting there.
An S, like the 90s S.
Oh, yeah. Look at him climb.
He's so cute.
It's so cute. Yes, I got a grappling hook. Forgot to show you that.
Oh,
Damn, they were faster that time. Okay, I have the play though. And you know what? Instead of attack, let's do hearts again. Get some burgers. Okay. Damn it, I was so close. So close, we got him. Over here. Out of stamina. Shit. Probably should have kept shooting him. We got this. Totally got this. Damn it! What the hell? I dodged! What the hell was that? Get over here. Thank you. Maybe. Well. This burger will be my prize.
Okay. What prizes?
Probably. That's a kick-ass sword now that I really get to look at it.
And, so cool.
And he did steal the green gem thingy.
Yeah, I knew all
the burger. Yep. The bite of burger is what it took.
I was thinking.
I have your sword. No. Okay. Well, yay. We beat him, and I got the green hexagem thingy. Yay. I like how the boss fight just ends on absolute silence. Sweet. I guess I'll end it by putting the green gem back. Seems appropriate. And I will celebrate with more burger.
But yay.
Good, wait a minute, because look at this. Here's the red one. Yeah. There's the third one, there's a blue one. Game. Also, why I feel a connection with this game, it has an obsession with RGB. Okay. It has an obsession with this red, green, and blue aesthetic literally everywhere. I don't know what that did, but it did something, and that's clearly what I gotta do. So, dope. That's gonna do it for this episode of Tunic. Excellent progress. This is probably the most progress I've made in the entire game these past two episodes. And last time I played. So, sweet. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one.